We go to Bolivia now. That's where President Evo Morales is working on a new bill that would require the country's coca farmers, both legal and illegal, to pay taxes. This is in hope of using the tax earnings to benefit the people of Bolivia. Now, the coca leaf is the raw material used to make cocaine. It is also regularly used legally by residents for tea and to help deal with altitude sickness. The president says he hopes to develop a reasonable tax that does not significantly affect the pockets of producers.